Justice Arun Kumar Mishra. Arun Kumar Mishra is a judge of the Supreme Court of India. Mishra was born on 3rd September 1955. His father, late Hargovind Mishra, was also a judge of the Madhya Pradesh High Court. He completed his graduation in science and obtained a master's degree. He then obtained a degree in law. He practiced from 1978 to October 1999 in constitutional, civil, industrial, criminal and service matters in the bench of High Court of Madhya Pradesh at Gwalior. He worked as a part-time lecturer in law during 1986 to 1993 and was a member of the Faculty of Law of Jivaji University, Gwalior from 1991 to 1996. In 1989 and 1995, he was elected member of the State Bar Council of MP and Vice Chairman of the State Bar Council of MP from 1992 to 1995. He was a member of Academic Council of Government, MLB Arts and Commerce Autonomous College, Gwalior from 1996 to 1998. He was Chairman of Advocates Welfare Committee of Bar Council of India for MP from 1996 to 1999. He was elected Vice Chairman of Bar Council of India in 1997 and 1998 and Chairman of the Bar Council from 15th May 1998 to 24th October 1999. He remained co-chairman of All India Meet of Development of Law Course Curriculum consisting BCI, UGC, Law Secretaries, Educationalist and Chairman of various state bar councils held in Bangalore in 1997. He was Chairman of General Council of National Law School of India University at Bangalore from 15th May 1998 to 24th October 1999. He remained member of the various committees of Bar Council of India, with Legal Education Committee, Rules Making Committee, Welfare Committee, Disciplinary Committee and Trustee of Employees Provident Fund Committee. He drafted and proposed foreign law degree recognition rules of 1997 framed under Advocates Act 1961, Bar Council of India Employees Service Rule 1996, MP Advocates Welfare Scheme 1995 providing benefit up to rupees 5 lakhs, rules pertaining to foreign lawyers conditions of practice rules on India. He proposed the decision to close evening law colleges from 2000 July by BCI for professional purposes, that is for entry to bar, and drafted All India Lawyers Welfare Scheme 1998 and also proposed amendment to other welfare schemes of advocates. Mandatory verdict issued for forcible conversion on July 3, 2018. Malankara Syrian Jacobite declared forced to change into Orthodox believer by forced religion conversion. Honorable Mr. Justice Arun Mishra was appointed as additional judge of the High Court of Madhya Pradesh on 25th October 1999 and permanent judge on 24th October 2001. Administrative judge of MP High Court, remained chairman State Legal Service Authority of MP. He was transferred to Rajasthan High Court, Jodhpur and took oath on 12th September 2010. He became acting Chief Justice of Rajasthan High Court on 1st November 2010, he took oath of the office of the Chief Justice of Rajasthan on 26th November 2010. Mishra has taken several steps to dovetail technology in functions of Rajasthan High Court. His initiatives include publication of first ever newsletters of Rajasthan High Court and inauguration of a museum.